Okay, what do we got? What do we got? Combat trial. We haven't done one of those in a while. And I got my Royal Claymore ready to go. Okay. Oh no, I'm using my Wii U pad. Was that it? What the heck? Oh. Shit. This Wii U pad's like crazy sensitive. It's stuck. Oh my gosh. Oh. What a nightmare. Okay, there was that chest, but I think you gotta like... stasis it, maybe? Thank you. what? Okay. There's a little ledge piece that you can jump on. And I missed it. Man, that's tough. I keep overshooting that. I just keep overshooting it. Not jumping that far ahead, it just I think I might have to die on this one and do everything over because I'm gonna lose all my ammo. I'm gonna lose everything. I lost like 15 arrows. All my ice ones. There we go. All four? A spear I can't even hold. Okay, we're out of here. I got this spear. Who knows? It might be good. It's only 12 damage. What a waste. Got it. Now we gotta work our way to the tower. And we should be fine. Let's make some elixirs or something. Energizing elixir. That's it. Thought it was gonna make multiple elixirs at once, but okay. Now to get to the tower. Got here. Yep. Okay. Let's keep moving up. Great, it's raining now. Okay, I might have something here. Okay, there it is. Leafy. Yeah. Oh, I hit him in the head with it. Yeah. Leafy. Clobber in time.
It is my pleasure.
We got some bonus hurts too. fire arrow. Nice. Rubies. I gonna get past that ooze if it's still up. I'm just gonna have to, like, hover from somewhere here. I don't know. Doesn't do it. I don't know what we're missing. I mean, I don't see any more of those eyes or anything like that. Bomb arrow? Okay. See, I can't climb it with that ooze over it. no way to get up. Okay, all the enemies are dead at least, but... I'm trying to think, is there a certain spot I gotta headshot one of those guys? Like the giant eyeballs sticking out. Anything to shoot, though, that's the thing. Like maybe right there, a turn. And then get on that, and then... So like this, right here, but... like that. Aha! Very sneaky. I thought there was gonna be like one more eyeball, but I don't know if I missed it or what. All right, another tower bites the dust. Woo! Okay. Went for a drink. Sorry about that. Okay, so the map is filled in for that side of the world. There we go. Should take a look for shrines. There's one. Let's go. I'm doing pretty good right now. I'm actually getting stuff done. A couple tricky puzzles that threw me off for a while, and some combat bosses that tore me up, but we're doing fine. Just gonna make it in time. Alright. What do we have now? Flawless victory. Shrine defeated. I'm going back for my royal claymore though. Gonna need it. Giant ancient core. Gotta give it to the researchers. I got 5. I can go level up and add on to my health. And then I might start working on my stamina again. Maybe two more hearts, then work on stamina. Leifei! Shrine dead ahead. Oh, I can level up right now. Let's go... Heart. Cat, we're almost getting there. Okay. Don't know what that is, but let's keep going for our shrine at least. Shrine time. Let's go dominate another one. Another Wii. One. Yes! That was cool. With the Wii U pad, it was alright. Not bad. No. That's it. No, it's not. I can't do it. That first try I did was the best one. No way. No way. Go! Shit. No. This one's tricky. That has to be it. That has to be it. Yes. Oh, come on. Get in there. There we go. Give me some good. Great Frost Blade. Oh, yeah. Oh, I can't even carry it. Can't even carry it. Just what I wanted. This looks like a good weapon, though. Alright. Now we can head off. So there's only like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 more towers to get unlocked. I'm just gonna quickly head up here to see what there is. Sword's pretty good. I'll see what we can, find up here. Tech lab. Here's where we bring all those ancient parts, right? What the heck?
Hi.
Take all my armor off. I think that's what he's talking about. Dr. Robbie. I need to bring the blue flame again. Oh boy. Leafy! I don't know where I'm going, but I'm heading over here.
Mifa's grace is ready.
Shrine nearby. Should be able to make it. And I should equip my guy with armor. Uh, Okay. Trial of the Labyrinth, okay. Something's up there. It's a giant ass maze. Oh my gosh. God, why did he climb the wall? I didn't tell him to. Hurt bad.
It is my pleasure.
Oh, I'm healed. Elephant saved me from death. I'm gonna jump over the maze if I can get up here. Should have enough stamina to do this. Oh boy. Cat. Ladder. Shrine. It was that easy. Barbarian helmet, attack up. Oh. Yes, please. Where is my... Yeah. Attack. Oh man, my attack's gonna be tweaked. I got better armor. Oh. Got another orb. We're one away from another level up. Guardian resist up. Oh, it's a headpiece though. Mm-hmm. Oh, I know what I'm doing. Warping out. Warping out right now. Bye, lasers. See ya. Okay, I'm back. Sorry. Okay, I'm gonna grab my weapon. Because... because it's tweaked. Royal Claymore. Let's go, boys. All right. All right. Woodland Stable. I'm gonna... I don't know. I don't know what I should do for the next little bit here. I'll play a little bit more and then probably call it soon. Alright. Cat. Can get rid of that beacon though. Take another look here. I'm trying to find Leafy's forest. What would that What would that be? Like, did I even... That's Lake. Did I even, like, find him? Like, what the hell, man? I don't know where... Like, the starting of the game is over here. Shrine of Resurrection, you come out. I'm gonna go back there and take a peek, but... I have no goddamn clue. Maybe I'll do one more tower, one more shrine, and call it. If that sounds good with you guys. And then we'll save, like, the divine beasts, which are, like, the big dungeon-esque things for probably, like, next week. But I want to find Leafy. I want to do one tower, one shrine. That's the mission right now. See, like, down here is where I met the one guy. So this is like the main path for a bit. He's not near Temple of Time. Of time. Like, I don't see them putting them that far away. So, which is why, like, I don't know where I haven't run into him at. Alright, well, let's go do a tower. Do a shrine. I'll worry about finding this guy again for the millionth time. Later, I guess. I'm gonna fast travel a bit, speed it up. Okay, we're pretty close to, oh, there's a, okay, so we can go do this. Boom. Boom. And that will be the last two I do in the game. Okay, we're getting there. We're getting there. Okay. What is that? Asteroid came down and dropped something. I should probably go check that out then first. Oh, another stable down here. Okay. Might as well go unlock it so I can teleport. Another shrine. There's a lot of shrines nearby now. Okay, well, come on. Okay, let's go see what that asteroid dropped and star fragment. Fetch a good price. Where was that tower? I missed my shrine, but I guess we can just go straight for the tower. And I wonder if I could warp to that 1A. Yeah, okay, so it's orange that I didn't do it. Okay. Okay, we're almost there. Hey Ruby Fanatic, what's going on? How's your day going? It's been pretty good, been mostly playing Zelda all day, and got quite a bit done. I'm gonna probably do one more tower, one more shrine, and then I really want to find the guy who sells seeds, or takes the seeds from me, because I haven't found him yet, and I don't know where he is. Leafy! I have 30 seeds and